You cannot hide from face recognition. The probability is that it will become part of a shield to protect us from those who intend to cause us harm. Terror is not faceless. As a consequence, face recognition will work. But what gives me concern is that we may win this battle against terrorism, but we may lose a bigger battle. We may lose the battle of privacy. And the question becomes, can we do it in a way that respects our privacy, but still gives us the protection that we need?